Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. The city of Manchester. We've got Manchester City against Manchester United, but the whole area is infected with football enthusiasm. And now Manchester City can take on Manchester United really head-to-head.
Yeah, can't they? Just the noisy neighbours are here to stay, I think, and this one should be close.
Manchester City started this first half. Manchester City's lineup today. Kyle Walker starts with Danilo as the fullbacks. David Silva plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David Silva! Simple save for David De Gea. And Herrera. Pogba. Good work between these two.
Incisive from Lukaku.
Crossed by Mkhitaryan.
Hit the post!
Silva. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Pogba. And Herrera. Vincent Kompany. Sergio Aguero.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Nemanja Matic. Every time Manchester United play, they're expected to win. That puts on its own pressure. And they won't underestimate, they never underestimate their opposition.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Sergio Aguero. Attacking well here. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Well, here is that earlier incident. So close.
Oh, a bit unlucky, wasn't he? Because he's headed it wide of the keeper, but just clipping the upright.
And Herrera. Nemanja Matic.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Shot on! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner for Manchester United.
Corner played in. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Nemanja Matic. Mkhitaryan.
A chance!
Oh, he's kept it out. Manchester United work hard at their set pieces. They've got a corner now, and it could be an opportunity for them. Put in by Mkhitaryan. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Aguero! And we've got a goal. That's the first one. And I think there'll be a few more to come. Strong and so decisive here, Sergio Aguero.
He just has that knack of knowing where the net is, doesn't he?
Well, it's Manchester City in front. Nemanja Matic. And Herrera. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Now Mkhitaryan.
Pogba! Pogba! Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Getting forward well as a team now. And they've cut it out. T-
finding space in the wider areas continually, Manchester United.
And that will be a corner for United. It's another chance to have a look at Sergio Aguero's goal.
Well, he didn't try and beat the keeper with power. He's found that bottom left with a really accurate side foot.
And in it goes.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Sergio Aguero. Aguero trying to steer it through. What about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back? Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Restarting at 2-0. And Herrera.
Well, that's half-time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
The first half totally dominated by Sergio Aguero.
On top of his game out there. And
it's good work between the...
Decisive from Lukaku.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. One for the goalkeeper, I think, played it back to him. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Oh, charged down. He could cross it now. And now he's looking for some support.
Shot up!
And Herrera. Now Mkhitaryan. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Lukaku.
Martial, onside.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Just helped make this team tick today as a central defensive midfield man. And he's put a lot into it, and they're going to spare him the last few minutes.
Yeah, and I think his defenders will buy him a drink tonight, maybe, because he's protected them so well. Soft drink, obviously.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's a chance to attack. Always risky sliding in like that, particularly in the penalty area, but he got away with it this time.
Fellaini.
Lukaku. In quickly. Lukaku. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. Well, here comes the support.
Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. Keeper goes with a fist here.
Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Defended well. Pogba. Attack building for Manchester United. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Sterling.
Taking on the defenders.
And shoots!
Up for grabs here.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
Nemanja Matic. On to the attack now. Eric Bailly. Here's Matic. Now with Lukaku. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Only partially away from danger. Here's Sterling. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. There's good progress with this attack. Tried to pick out a teammate in the middle, Mkhitaryan. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on. It might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance.
Lukaku, great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
And they've cut it out. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Fellaini. The final whistle. It's a great game to win, a great way to win it, and I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
Well, I think the winning team was a little bit more fired up actually than the losers. They were the team that wanted to win this match.